Beluga XL takes off for the very first time from Toulouse on an absolutely beautiful scorching day for a four-hour flight with a crew of five on board. Christophe Galb, let's listen in.